Hey everyone, I'm LC Gamer, welcome back to Song of the Deep. We're here in the, Caverns of Madness. And my destination is down at the very bottom. But I have to go explore all of this to even get anywhere near there. So, let's get it to exploring. Laser beams. There we go. Becoming more frequent. Yep. Ouch. Okay. There we go. Okay. Ha ha. Ow. Run away. I made it. Yes, a save point. I'm lucky. Those are very hard to get through sometimes. Let's see, up ahead is a battle area from the look of it. Go away. Go away. Go away. Go away. They just won't leave me alone. Let's try. Away from the angry shell monster. Come on. Now you want to charge at me. Come on, right here. Alright, that should do. Let's see, what's gonna come out of this time? Ow! Alright. That wasn't so bad. No, not at all. Move out of the way, Puffer. No. Haha! Made it. That is a terrible puzzle. So you want me to go through here? Come on, come on. Got it. Now I can leave. That just leaves one more. Excuse me. Come on. Out of the way. Out of the way. Thank you. Alright. And it's over here somewhere. There it is. And this leads to a save point. Nice. Alright, so I have an objective down here. There we go. That's that treasure collected. Well then. Oh, really? You annoying little turds. Go away, go away. Thank you. I gotta go down here for some reason. I don't remember why. So, oh. Great. That kinda caught me off guard. Here. No, you guys just don't know when to quit. Well, that's fair enough. Ah, he blew himself up. Okay. This area down. Oh no. No, 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 no. Out of the way. No. Away with you. Annoying pests. Alright. Hi there. Alright, that's one crab down. Two crabs down. A time collector. Nice. I think that's the last of those. Let me check. Yes, that's the last of those. All that's left now is to go collect the rest of the, hole fragments. Excuse me. Pardon me. Alright. Here we go. Save. Door. Come on, open door. Thank you. Alright. And that just leaves this small area over here, then all of this over here. That'll be at the bottom. I'm sorry? You want me to... Ow. Oh, do something stupid. Yep, they want me to do something stupid. Alright, let's see here. There we go. Nice. Why are all these on? That's why I'm not understanding. Come on. Come on. There we go. Oh no, this one's gonna be a pain. This one has current with it. Down. Yep. Down. Yeah, I see it. Nope. Well, that works. Alright, but right now I'm stuck. Come on. Come on. Leave me alone. Got it. Haha. Well then, I wonder how to get in there. Is there a way to turn off the, system? Hope there is. You!
Merrin recalled the hundreds of ships strewn across Skeleton Reef. And the great, red tentacles that had dragged her to the bottom of the sea. Soon, she would have to face that creature again. And this time, she would be ready.
Yeah, fun. Ow. Let me through. Safe. Alright. But I still need to go back up there. Oh. A warp location. Well, that's nice. I need to find a safe spot first before I attempt that. Hey, Hermit. Thank you.
For a moment, as the tine from the wellspring surrounded her, Merrin thought she smelled wild orchids. She closed her eyes and remembered the day, long ago, that she and her mother had made necklaces from the fragrant purple blossoms. And when she reopened her eyes, she no longer felt alone. She was ready to complete her journey.
Okay. But this is a bit more complicated. No, no, no. Don't touch it. Don't touch it. Ow. Yo. Come on. There we go. Thank you, Turtle. I know you didn't want to have to deal with me, but you are anyway. Ow. Out of my way. You guys are so annoying. I'm gonna get rid of you. There we go. Is that all of them? I can't tell. All I do know is that they're a pain. Alright. Now to go through here. And hopefully get the last of these guys taken care of. Gotcha. Okay. Than I thought. Especially if these guys keep respawning. Oh well. Alright. Magic charges. Check. How many doors did that open? Huh. That wasn't so bad. Wasn't quite the treasure I was hoping for. But it'll do. Okay, I need to go this way. You off. Now then, from here, we go this way. What else will I run into? Nope. Don't you dare touch me. Okay, hide up in here. Run away. Red Reapers. Ugh. Terrifying creatures. Unpleasant in any area I've encountered them in. They're worse than the, squiddy jellyfish things in the Watcher's Hollow. Nope. Aha! Ow. Okay. Excuse me? Joy. More jellies. No. Stop it. I don't like you guys, and you guys don't appear to like me either. Perfect. Well, did I get this guy turned off? Yes, he's off. Alright, so, gotta get back up there. I'm gonna cut it here for a second, and I'll be back after I get back up there with all the treasure I just lost. So, see you guys in a second. Alright, I'm back, and I've recollected all the treasure which I just lost. And now I just gotta make my timing right so that way I can get into the sub and make my way farther down the path here, and then I'll be set. Although, is anyone else? Am I missing something? Kinda feels like I'm missing something. I might be missing something. Anyway, I can't see it on the map if I am, so. Oh well. Ow. No. Made it. Ugh. Back here. Pain in the ass. Need to save. Okay. There we go. You want a piece of me? Bring it. Freaking fish. Just don't let up. Alright, here's another save. I need to get my health back anyway, so. Alright. Where am I now? Well, wherever I'm at. Oh, I'm in the lair. Fun.
At last, Merrin had reached her destination. The lair of the Rumorosa.
Rumorosa.
She had prepared herself to face anything. And still she wasn't ready for what she saw next. There, trapped inside a diving bell but still alive, was her father.
Well, I'm gonna have to leave it here for now, and we'll take on the Rumorosa in the next episode. So until then, guys, see ya.